because it doesn't get a whole lot of wood on it, but you like to see Puljujarvi driving that to the net.
Off the draw, it's punched home by Connor McDavid.
Oh,
still
yeah,
a second on the clock right there, and for McDavid, just funnels himself through. Get yourself to that spot, get a quick shot to the net. Beautiful little face-off won by Draisaitl, quick little release.
And Alex Chiasson round out the power play quintet. And McDavid flying down the right-hand side, cuts in, shoots, and scores! Coast to coast, Connor McDavid has two! Now Nugent-Hopkins, Draisaitl all alone in front, backhander, score! Connor McDavid has a hat-trick!
What a move by McDavid.
McDavid coming off the goal line with less than two to play. Nurse, McDavid spins, man fell down to the net, ready shot, score!
What a move by McDavid, though. And he leaves Scheifele in the dust here with this little spinorama, shoots that puck through Morrissey and buries it. Here's McDavid all the way, scores! Did that just happen? Connor McDavid, coast to coast. You give him a little bit of space, he's going to take a lot. And he navigates through all those bodies, walks in under control. How many times have we seen this? Goes back to his own zone, takes this puck, his head's up the whole time. He says, you know what? I'm just going to walk through. Once he punches through, quick elevation once again on Anderson.
Just into overtime here, and here comes Draisaitl. It's the scores! Connor
McDavid has a game winner for the Edmonton Oilers.
Little flash of the stick by McDavid the last second to get around that long pad of Anderson.
Draisaitl inside, McDavid, quick shot, score!
This one here by McDavid, just a quick move around the stick and he gets it off. Quick move to the inside, bang.
The puck out of the zone, Hanifin stripped of the puck. Here's Connor McDavid driving in. McDavid looking, shooting, scoring! Connor McDavid! Draisaitl now, McDavid. On his flank, McDavid moving in, dropped it back, Draisaitl, hat-trick goal!
This pass right here, no looker, behind the back, through the legs, right to Draisaitl, and I thought this was going to handcuff him, I didn't think he was going to pick this up.
Flying in, a pass over to Nurse, tried to shoot, that was blocked in front, McDavid gets it again, shoots again, and he scores!
He's the one that starts it here. That puck bounces around for a bit, and it just gravitates right to McDavid. He buries it in tight.
Here he comes. Connor McDavid in. Great pass, scores. Another dazzling burst from Connor McDavid.
Wrist shot, score! Upstairs for Connor McDavid.
For Connor McDavid, head up. He says, enough of this. And what a move inside. Just a highlight reel goal. Goes underneath the stick, inside the body, and upstairs, short side.
Connor was in front, and he decides to chase behind the net. Not a good idea, especially when Connor McDavid has the puck behind the net. Finds Puljujärvi with a perfect pass.
Tatar snatched it back and then got pelted by Puljujärvi. Here comes McDavid the other way. Splits defenders to the net. Wrist shot, score! Connor McDavid coast to coast! And Edmonton hits first lead of the night!
He's had to fight through checks, fight through sticks, and right here goes right through Petrie and Edmondson and shelves it shoreside on Jake Allen. What a finish by Connor McDavid.
It's just ridiculous. Trying to dish down low for Stahl, broken up, and now McDavid down the middle as a breakaway. Get on that rim shot! Just like that! 25 for McDavid.
Jim Petrie is no slouch when it comes to speed, and McDavid just leaves him in the dust.
Here's McDavid. One-timer save!
Second backhand pass, even better by McDavid, and for Nugent-Hopkins, just pile drives through with the shot.
Picked off by Cahoon, stretch play, McDavid, back late as Pionk, McDavid, a shot, scores!
This is just a great play for him. He gets this pass from Cahoon, and then he fakes the slapper, quick little release afterwards. Connor McDavid has come to play tonight, wow.
And McDavid's got a breakaway for a hat-trick. He's in on net, he shoots and scores! Connor McDavid, hat-trick!
I mean, try and keep an eye on that puck going back and forth on the stick. Just tremendous hands by Connor McDavid.
Sometimes it's aggressive, sometimes not. You have to be hybrid and adjust. That was a good chance quick.
And here he comes. McDavid shoots and scores! The movement to the forehand side. Quick release beats Markstrom. Try it overhand and just rips it towards the net.
Smith fires it up to McDavid. They catch Vancouver to change. Drop pass. Draisaitl shoots and scores!
He ever fired that up in a hurry. He took a long, hard skate into the corner. He's buckled in now. Just over the pad, a perfectly placed shot.
McDavid, Draisaitl shoots, scores! Draisaitl scores! But the torch is being passed on from one great to the next. The century mark in just 53 games. Jones will keep it in. McDavid, beautiful move around Tatar. Wrist shot, score!
Has to be perfect or else it's picked off down the ice and potentially a chance. And then he just loses his check. What a great move inside. Watch this. Oops. See you later. I'm coming to the inside. Puts it right on the tape of Cahoon.
Draisaitl stretch pass. McDavid the breakaway to win it. Wrist shot, score! And Edmonton wins 4-3 in overtime.
A little quick look over his shoulder, make sure that nobody's with him for a two-on-one. Nope, you know what? I'm just going to do this alone. And boy, we've seen this move before.
Oilers skate up the ice. It's Connor McDavid dropping it off. Dishes and Draisaitl. He scores! Connor McDavid!
A little give and go with Draisaitl right there. That little shuffle. I think got Hellebuck to fight on the short side to really be aggressive. You're going to see him have a little fake here. Bang, and then he walks it around. And that was a pretty quick wraparound.